Mr. St. Vincent, are you going to give us a pose? Pose, come on, let's have a pose. Pose. All right, okay, good. Miss Grenada, let's have a pose. Let's have a pose. Okay, yes, there we have your representative as Miss Grenada, the OECS competition. And Miss Dominica? Miss Dominica, give us a little pose. Okay, good. All right. Oh, Carrie, see? Stop it.
Oh, see. Mr. Dominica, Jim and Pote.
Okay.
I'm going to take a cup of tea. We're going to finish pretty soon. And I'm just going to take a sip. Once again, right? Okay, turn it off, pillow. Is it going yellow?
Yes.
All right. All
right. Could you
Washington, and when I went up myself, and there had to be a meeting, Gabriel, he was very, very instrumental in helping me to arrange a very important meeting that I had. And I see Dominican as a very significant resource for the country. And I have found that often, in fact, we had asked our missions abroad, could they give us lists of nominations and their qualifications.
Mm-hmm.
They're looking for people to tend to, and we can look from that source, you know. And also when we want to recommend people to do things, you know, we can recommend our people whom we know are abroad and who have the requisite qualifications. So I must say in the last few years, we have definitely built up quite an internet.
Nico, it's just okay, we're going to see you, just like that. And I know you're disappointed that Gabriel couldn't come down, but you have to let him know what the situation is down here.
Tell Gabriel I'm very sad. Tell him he's coming from me. And he wrote me a letter and he told me that he could do me this struggle in the city.
Only on
three cooks. Seriously, he was thinking about it. He told me that Nicole is their leader. We have two Nicoles.
Your Nicole?
Do you have two Nicoles?
Yeah, you have one, don't you?
We have two Nicoles. Lawson, Nicole, and my Nicole.
Two Nicole Christian?
Yeah.
So, Nicole, how should I tell Gabe who you're looking? And how you... No, Nico.
Tell him I still like my Nico.
Yeah. No. Nico, we're going to tell people that we're trying to encourage you to fix that up, you know, because it's looking like it's taking a little effect on you, you know.
I don't think that's myself.
Yeah. I know it's hard, and I know you're trying.
I'm working on it, man.
Yeah, all right. So... So, are you going to give him a full report or are you too bashful to mention that now in public? A full report about what happened in Grand Bay and with the recent elections? No, don't tell me. Tell it. He'll be interesting.
Mellow, very mellow, it's a blue one. Mellow, it's a summer sun, it's a good one. It's a couple of grand days. It was avant-garde in the first. It was in England for so many years. And one. After they've been doing the night, after they've been rallying yellow, very yellow, from Canada for 27 years, to represent the
country.
Now, you have people like Willie Henry, Jockey, Patrick Henderson, who is tell the children, Christian Henderson, Nicholas Christian, who is the extension.
So Andy Floss, how are you? Feeling hot, Andy Floss? introduce yourself now. Introduce. You know that fella?
Yeah, that's my brother.
Leandra?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm going to show it upstairs when I go to the
channel.
I'm going to tell them we have some young film stars there. Take a look to see whether I should call them to be in the movie. Say hello.
Was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might live a new life. For if we have been united with him by likeness to his death, so shall we be united with him by likeness to his resurrection. Let us then proceed, dear friends, into the church to give a service of burial for our brother.